This is the situation. Millions of people killed by the system. Every day, every fucking day. Bloody times that we have lived. Without any perspective to survive this chaos. We'll be right back.
I'm gonna go to the next one.